Ever since I cried myself to sleep being a miserable child because I was not understood or respected enough. Mm-hmm. You know? I come from a world where you get the, you know what, slapped or beat out of you because you're loved. Okay? The kids whose parents did not discipline them ended up in jail, on the street with needles stuck in them. So we come from a generation that says, no, there's a shorthand here.